Hi friends, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome back to my channel Sai Tech Guru. In today's video, I'll be doing the battery draining test while playing the PUBG game in the Realme X7 Pro device. So this is a battery draining test with the extreme settings. So what are the extreme settings? I mean is that I'll be using the 4G data connection and with the 120Hz refresh rate and with the performance mode turned on and with the 100% brightness and with the smooth and extreme settings. So if you're using the 4G data, the battery will be draining a lot and temperature will increase, and if you are using the 120Hz refresh rate, same thing, the battery draining will be little bit more. And if you are using the performance mode, the battery draining will be more. And if you're using more 100% brightness, then it is a more brightness draining, friends. So this is kind of a extreme battery draining test. So this is the first time I'm trying on the Realme X7 Pro device. So let's see how long the phone can actually handle this kind of extreme battery draining test. And I did before, there is a normal battery draining test video as well. So the phone lasted close to 5 hours and 30 minutes. So try to check the links in description for the playlist in case if you want to know more details about this Realme X7 Pro. So make sure to subscribe and follow me, friends, and also do support me because this video takes a lot of time in terms of making this continuous video. Make sure to like this video, and I'll be playing continuously the PUBG game during throughout this time. I won't be spectating at all. And as I said, I'll be using the 4G data connection and with the 100% brightness and with the 120Hz. So now let me try to show you the display settings. As you can see, the 120Hz refresh rate is turned on, and next thing I'll be doing with going to the battery, and there is a performance mode. So let me try to select the high performance mode. As you can see, so this is what I'm talking about, friends. By default, the performance mode will be set to the smart performance mode. So now I selected the high performance mode, and 4G data is also turned on, and the 120Hz refresh rate is also turned on. And next, let me try to open the PUBG game directly, and let's see. If you want to know whether the phone supports the 90 FPS PUBG game or not, so try to check the links in description. So you can find the playlist of videos, so where you will get to know more details about this smartphone. And I did charge the mobile phone to the 100% battery, as you can see, 100%, and it is a stopwatch. So let me keep the stopwatch ready as well. So as soon as the game settings, after showing you, I'll try to disconnect the cable and I'll try to start the stopwatch. Let me quickly show you the graphic settings, what I'm using currently right now. As you can see, friends, smooth and extreme settings I'm trying to use, and I'll be playing the Erangel map continuously during toward this test. And let me quickly show you the temperature test right now. In the beginning you can see 35 degrees, and I did not turn on any air conditioner as well. Even my surrounding temperature is kind of close to 30 degrees, only 31 degrees. So in the beginning it's 35 degrees. So let's see, friends, after playing the game for about continuously for 1 hour with the full brightness. So let me try to start the stopwatch, disconnect the cable and increase the brightness to 100%. As you can see, 100% brightness is turned on and 4G data connected and with the high performance mode. So you can see that performance mode symbol as well on the top here near the notification panel, as you can see here. So high performance mode. So let me try to continue the gameplay right now while playing. So let's see, friends, how long the phone can actually survive in this kind of extreme battery draining stress test. So these are one of the stress tests which I want to do on this mobile phone, how it will be performing during the time of stress test. So let me try to quickly show you the FPS count as well. So for every hour I'll try to show you the FPS count. So in the beginning you can see the usage of CPU and GPU and the FPS. So again, after 1 hour I'll try to display the FPS and GPU CPU, so you can keep an eye on that one. So let's see, friends, how long the phone can actually last with this kind of extreme battery draining test. As I said, the results will be very, very amazing to watch, to get to know. So my guess would be I think close to 4.5 hours, because in my previous test I did use the less brightness and with Wi-Fi connection, not this kind of extreme settings. So it lasted close to 5.5 hours. Maybe with this kind of extreme settings the things might be different in the in this phone. And the phone has a MediaTek Helio Dimensity 1000 Plus processor. First let me try to show you even that processor as well, in case if you want to know what exactly variant I'm using. As you can see, these are Dimensity 1000 plus and 8GB RAM variant. I forgot to show you in the beginning, so that's why I'm trying to show you now. Let me increase back to the 100%. So I'll continue the gameplay for about 1 hour, and after 1 hour I'll be back and recording the battery percentage and temperature readings as well. So let's see, friends, how much the phone can decrease. So right now you can see here, friends, it's been exactly 1 hour of continuously playing the game, and let me try to quickly show you the battery percentage, how much it is right now. I can feel definitely that it is a kind of a heat going on at the moment, as you can see. So 76%, so before it was 77%. So if you take exactly 1 hour, so it calculate as a 77% only. If you're using with a high performance mode with a full brightness, so right now let me try to write down the battery percentage. 77%, and let me try to quickly take the temperature readings as well. 45 degrees 47. I'm not sure there's so much of heat going on. As you can see, friends, 45 degrees 47 degrees. I think 47 is the highest recorded temperature so far. I think 48.2, you can see here, friends. So that's why I said if you are using with a 4G data connection and with a 100% brightness, the temperature will increase very, very much in the smartphone. So as you can see the overall results, I think there is some problem with the temperature, but right now I did change my battery to the new one. So let me try to check again. 44. As you can see, friends, 43.4. So these are quickly the temperature readings for the first 1 hour, 43 to 45. So these are temperature I did see during this time, and let me be back again after 2 hours. So let's see how much battery will decrease in the next 2 hours of continuously playing this PUBG game. So as you can see, friends, it's been exactly 2 hours of continuously playing the PUBG game, and let me try to quickly show you the battery percentage. So as you can see right now, after 2 hours of continuously playing the PUBG game, that battery percentage was about 54%, as you can clearly see here, 54%, friends. And let's see how much is the battery temperature as well right now. It's 45 degrees. As you can see, friends, this is the maximum recorded temperature, 45.7 degrees on the front side. And let me try to quickly show you the backside readings as well. Backside, it was close to 41 degrees. So 45 degrees on the front side, and the battery percentage was about 54%. So if you use this kind of extreme settings, the battery draining will be very, very high in normal mobile phones, as you can see here. So this is a quick chart for the first 2 hours. Again, I'll be back after 1 more hour. So let's see in the 3 hours how much the battery will be drained. So right now you can see, friend, it's been exactly 4 hours and 12 minutes, and as soon as the time reaches the battery percentage, as you can see here, it began to show the message 2% right now. Let me try to quickly check the temperature reading. The final temperature, 47 degrees, the final temperature reading. The phone has got very, very heat as well. So overall time, let me try to write down, and still the game is continuing, as you can see here. And one thing I forgot to mention is that after the some time of usage, the phones, I got a message saying that phone is too hot and the screen brightness had been reduced, but still I try to increase the brightness, but it's trying to automatically decrease every time it's detected the hot heat as well. So this is the one thing you need to notice when you're playing with this kind of high temperatures. You will get a message definitely asking you to decrease the screen brightness level, and I'm just waiting for the phone to be completely dead so that I can write the timing. As you can see, friends, finally the phone is completely dead around 4 hours and 14 minutes. So these are the final battery drain results continuously from 100% to the 0%, and this is a graph which I have recorded for every hour. So even right now the phone is completely a lot of heat going on because of this extreme settings I am using. So as I said, this is an extreme battery drain test. So with this kind of extreme settings, you can play continuously only for 4 hours and 14 minutes, as you can clearly see, friends. So this is a complete battery draining test on the Realme X7 Pro. And for more this kind of videos, make sure to follow me regularly, and thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.